Hero Gates it is.
Yeah, good start situation with these characters, I'd say.
Fist bump, and we're going straight into it. Game one.
Ooh, man, they're just hitting him with that nair early. He's off stage. I think he landed, though, so this DI
he's got his resources
hard
back.
In.
Yeah, no, he does not want to get dragged out. He's saying, whatever you do to me on stage, I'll take it. Get me to that percent.
Oh, man, this DI is rough.
Get me to that percent where I don't have to worry about getting comboed into
this DI
confirm.
Is so rough by Adam.
But it's not going to work when you're at 100 and it kills you. Back here to get back. Jabs.
And if Adam loses the set, he is out of the tournament because he has already lost to Schroeder.
Yes. So Schroeder absolutely cheering for Windows. 100%.
Yeah, I'd say. And that would put him at 30-30 to get third in this pool.
Yep.
But it would also qualify for the intermediate bracket.
Yeah, so I was going to say, intermediate bracket is not something to scoff at. Intermediate bracket's going to be terrifying.
That's a fun-looking bracket.
Yeah, no. There's going to be, there's already going to be some people in intermediate that, like, are terrifying. Oh, is he dead? Yep.
I think you're just dead.
You got a DI out? Well, sometimes. No. You got a DI not there.
Out. You're supposed to be more careful about getting hit in the first place by that. It's Rasker.
Don't get hit. I like it. Sounds like some good advice. Yeah, I might patent that.
This game is all Windows.
Up there.
Doesn't convert. He doesn't lean into it to get the third hit.
Doesn't get the last hit. Tether fair. Right. I like it.
He has all his jumps. No air dodge though. Just tornadoes.
Back air.
Lily. But Adam doesn't.
Oh, Adam.
Ow. All right.
Ouch.
Some big Mike DI on that one by Adam. We're going into game two.
Dude. Woo. Big Mike DI is the best DI.
It's very good DI, dude. That's how you DI.
Dying at, what was it, 12? At zero. I've seen him die at zero.
Yeah, definitely die at zero more than once. All right, going to Frozen. Pretty okay safe for Lamp Wilson. She's very fast. Can
yeah.
Very quickly.
A lot more options for Adam Kara here.
Also just makes DIing out a less scary prospect.
I just think that like here he can slow down the pace of this and just kind of play the way he wants to play, make Adam basically be the one, basically just playing, for lack of a better term, just slower.
Wow, this DI is so bad.
Oh my god.
This DI is horrible.
He got hit once. He got hit once.
He's just holding in on everything.
Adam, you got to get out of the moves.
Oh, and he misses.
You don't want to get hit again. It's cool, yeah. It you know, we might get a Twitch clip, but you don't want to be on the other end of it. Back air. Oh, I like it. Down smash. No no air dodge.
Ooh. All right. This game is going notably better, but all right. Finally, I think it's the DI there, so.
I think it was actually just,
dying.
Yeah.
Ooh, man. Getting hit by that down air is such a scary prospect. Lily is dead. So
no parry. Side B into up air.
Doesn't hit follow, so he's got the third hit.
Oh, these nairs are so clean.
Nairs are gross, dude. Ooh.
Up tilt clap. Not going to kill, but
just barely,
very nearly.
It is actually down.
That might kill, though.
Yeah.
Ooh. Ooh.
I think he's waiting for an air or something. Yeah.
Every time I see that down tilt, I'm waiting for that confirm for the kill, because you know it's going to happen.
Not dead yet.
Take a stock, Adam. Take a stock, please.
I think he will.
I think he will, too. Please. Please. There it is. All right. Let's go, Adam Kara. My favorite Adam Kara.
He is the best Adam Kara.
He is the best Adam Kara by far. Yeah.
He's just DI.
He's not.
This DI, Adam.
All right. Retreating from the top platform. See, Frozen Fortress already coming in, giving him somewhere just to run to.
Ooh, rolls behind.
Oh, up air. Up air. Clap. Dead.
All right. Windows makes it out of his pool first place. Adam is eliminated at 33rd.
Intermediate bracket it is for Adam Kara. Well, he will probably take out like everyone. I would expect him to do very well in intermediate. Schroeder and Windows moving on though to
that pool is concluded. I'm not sure if we've got anything left for this lot.
We'll find out very soon actually.
Yep.